Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Matt. I do regular rock and metal reactions here. I'm also a guitarist and songwriter in the power metal band Master Sword. If you want to know more about my music, you can check out the link above. I'm back with another LOVEBITES video for you guys because it seemed like you really liked the one I put up yesterday. Honestly, I think it's one of my most popular videos, at least in the first 24 hours. So that's exciting. I really liked them, and I really want to ride that train for another video. So I heard they just released a new song called Glory to the World a few weeks ago, and it piqued my interest. There was a lot of recommendations for what I should listen to next from them. People, of course, were saying, you know, you got to hear them live, and I will definitely do that. I promise. I'm really curious to watch a live video of them. But since this one's new, I really kind of want to go with this one, especially considering some people said it was like a godly experience. I'm paraphrasing, but that sort of deal, which makes sense with the Glory to the World name. So before we get into this, I want to let you guys know that I am on Patreon. If you want to support the channel and support me. I generally do not make a lot off these videos just because most of them are copyright claimed and YouTube honestly doesn't really give out that much money to begin with. So the Patreon really helps me out. It allows me to make more of these videos. And I actually just put up a new baby metal video exclusive to Patreon. So if you want to see that, it's only $1. That also gets you access to polls, early videos, stuff like that. There's also a $10 tier if you want your song reacted to. So it's kind of like, if there's one song you really want me to hear, that's the way to do it. So let's jump into this. This is LOVEBITES with Glory to the World. Choir sound. I love choirs. Nothing really more epic than a good choir. I feel like I'm watching a Final Fantasy cutscene or something. Here we go. Yeah. God, guitar playing. Thick riffs. Love that riff. Standing in the web is touching for minutes. A sleepless night hunting us like a shadow. A blue and the future. The fear of an hour. Do we come out when we get with everything behind? so uplifting, that chorus. I love when she goes really high. Fingers are like a blur. I love a good guitar duel. Trying to figure out what the imagery is with the guy walking around. I'm sure there's something behind it. Something related to religion, I guess. I love the little changes they put in there. So uplifting. Alright, that was Love Bites with Glory to the World. Another awesome song. I kind of get the feeling that they're all going to be awesome songs. That one felt really uplifting. Very positive in nature. Very much... it's called Glory to the World, so I guess that's kind of to be expected. Very powerful song. I looked at the lyrics, and they're also just very kind of feel-good, uplifting, kind of... fight off the darkness sort of deal, which is great. You know, I love a good positive message. So instrumentally, they're all fantastic. And I mean, I realized that in the last video. And I feel like even a non-musician can understand that these girls are kind of at the top of their game when it comes to playing their respective instruments. As a guitarist, I was looking more at the guitar just because that's typically how I do it. And I love both of them so much. Like, such great playing, such precise playing. And it's still very creative. Like, even at the speed they're playing at, they manage to stay creative. Which I'm trying to figure out their different styles. I know in the comments section of When Destinies Align, which is the previous song I reacted to, people were saying they kind of have different styles. I'm still trying to grasp the difference, just because I haven't seen enough of their playing to really analyze it that well. I'm sure there's, they play completely different, like once you break it down, but I'm not quite at that point yet. So there's definitely a lot to unlock there as far as my understanding of this band, and that goes for all the members. But yeah, it's just a fantastic song, and thank you to everyone who recommended this one. I promise the next one I react to will be a live video, because I know a lot of people were like, you got to hear them live. That's where they shine the most. And yeah, I'm excited for that. If you have any suggestions for me, go ahead and put them in the comments. I already have some from the previous video, but I'm sure a lot of people will be seeing this video first. So yeah, just go ahead and tell me which songs I should react to next by LOVEBITES. Or hell, what other Japanese bands you think I should really react to next? I know a few have popped up a lot, like Bandmade. I think Bandmade is probably going to be the next one I react to from Japan that's not LOVEBITES or Baby Metal. I really want to react to X Japan. I hear they're kind of like a legendary band that I haven't really heard. There was a few others, but they're not coming to me. But just toss them in the comment section, and I'll try to get to them when I can. So thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any uploads I make. And thank you again to anyone who is supporting me on Patreon. You guys rock. And I will see you next time. Bye. Let me show you your future. Let me show you the night. Let me show you the dream world where your darkness arises.